e licenziare.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
We know what he intended.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Fall in.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Stay close.
God!
This is none of my affair!
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain...
I know, don't get me started.
He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia,
all right,
warning him. So my letter must have been intercepted.
This way.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something. Not safe here. We must keep moving.
Senator issues to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Stay here.
Get up now!
For me. Hold tight. Let's go.
All right, you're not a music lover, are you?
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Come see what pride, beauty, and
the marble statue is up.
Whatever this is about, leave the ultimate, please!
Should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Please, please,